Hi there. We have just finished our journey around the Skagafjord Peninsula and pick up our trip where we left off when we commenced that journey and head towards Saudarkrokur. Saudarkrokur is probably one of the largest towns in northwestern Iceland. Has a population of about 2,500. The name is a bit strange. It takes its name from a river that runs through there called Sheep River, but the town is in a sort of a hook, so a direct translation of the town's name into English would be Sheep River Hook.